accident took the life of a driver just after 8 last night. It happened on Highway 174. According to Charleston County deputies, a Chevy Impala lost control and crossed into the southbound lanes, hitting another car. The driver of the Impala was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver of the other car was taken to MUSC. That accident is still being investigated.
The political world